How to change network fee currency in Trust Wallet. Hey crypto enthusiasts, welcome back to the channel. Today's video is a quick tip for Trust Wallet users, how to change the network fee currency. Transaction fees can vary depending on the network traffic, and Trust Wallet allows you to choose the currency you pay those fees in. So let's jump right in and show you how. Launch the Trust Wallet app and navigate to the send feature. This is usually where you choose the cryptocurrency you want to send to another wallet. Choose the cryptocurrency you want to send from your list of holdings. Once you've chosen your crypto, you'll see the recipient address bar and an amount section. Look for the network fee details below that. It might say fee or network fee. Tap on it, and this will usually display the default network fee currency and the estimated fee amount. Here's where the magic happens. You'll see a drop-down menu or a toggle button that allows you to select the fee currency. Trust Wallet typically offers a few options like BNB or the cryptocurrency you send in. Choose the currency you want to pay your network fees in, and consider factors like transaction speed and the current price of each currency before making your selection. Remember, a higher fee might get your transaction processed faster, while a lower fee might take longer, so it's a balancing act. And that's all there is to it. For more crypto wallet tips and tricks, leave a comment below and don't forget to like and subscribe.